I don't want to be spotted here.
I never thought I'd be free. Τρέχετε! Ού κασφαλέσεστε!
Not an animal. I was out there the day that I filmed the house. And you, here, and drag me for the records.
Your brother sent me. To be clear, I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs. Now let's go. Stay close and...
Where are you going?
No Ornios?
Obviously not.
Well, what are you waiting for? My brother's in a cage, and I'm getting eaten alive by bugs!
All right. I'll come back when I'm done.
You'll find Ornios easily at Kleptus Bay. No one in our family looks remotely like they belong here.
Should have turned down this bounty, Talos.
Ornios! Reunited again!
I don't know where you find these ruffians, brother, but they do get the job done.
This is touching. But you owe me drachmi.
Don't think I didn't notice you looting one of my chests.
Consider it a fee for your hubris, Malaka.
Oh, he did bring you to me, Ornios. Let him go.
As quickly as I can.
We are ready when you are, Captain!
Wait! Wait for me, Alexios. I'm all packed and everything.
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Kefalonia is the only place you've ever known. You'd leave your home.
I would if it meant staying with you.
You can't go where I'm going. I need to be alone.
Who's going to keep you company?
I'll be fine.
If I can't come, then take Hara.
Hara?
My pet eagle. She's my friend. Mater gave her to me. But she'll be your friend now. And it'll be like I'm there with you. You know, to remind you of me.
Thanks, Phoebe.
But you have to promise we'll see each other again.
I promise. You haven't seen the last of me. Just stay out of trouble until then.
I will. Don't worry. Okay, you can leave now.
Alexios! Leaving Kefalonia without saying goodbye to your dear Marcos? Tell me it isn't true.
Well, you're here now, so it won't be true. Goodbye, Marcos.
All these years as a dynamic duo! I'll never replace you! Well, I may need another assistant someday, but it won't be easy. Come now, give me a hug!
Partners shake hands.
The true sign of a man in business.
And what does the future hold for you?
Wine, of course! Though you never know when the vines will wither. I'm always ready for another adventure. Speaking of adventure, I have a task for you, dear Phoebe.
An adventure? Yes!
Already following in your footsteps, isn't she, my friend?
Ready to set sail?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Alexios want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nikolaos of Sparta?
The Oracle has spoken! To prevent Sparta's fall, the child must fall first.
You can't let this happen! Please, she'll do no harm. She'll help us. She will lead us!
Silence!
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your sea legs.
Oh? What would that be?
Well, when the Cyclops was giving me a drumming, his pirates took my cargo. I know their ship, and I know where they're heading. What say we get it back?
Sure. It'll be a good opportunity to see how your ship and crew perform.
All right, there. Let's get moving. Let's see how the sails build up.
More speed! Let's move! We're at full speed! Lower sail! Oars down! Getting the hang of this.
I lost a couple good men in the scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So, you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
sister! Everybody, got a fight coming! I need archers!
I think we're safe here. We live another day, Commander.
That's the idea. You need to be cautious. Be calm with the guards.
Commander, at the merchant ship! We need help!
Send Icarus up to get the lay of the land. He'll spot my target.
Ready your bows! Slow down! Pull up here!
That's my target. Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me. You'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
Thank you. something strange going on.
Got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest. To a daring captain.
Ready for departure!